Grandpa died and our ship came in. Said he left my mama and them more money than he'd ever seen. Well, just like that, we were thousandaires. Got a brand new boat and a Frigidaire. And all of us kids in our underwear were jumping on a trampoline. Bunch of lowlifes living in the high life, burning a whole ride through the pockets of our holy jeans. Grandpa's with the Lord now, but we got a new Ford now. We can watch the Big Orange now on 57-inch TV. That money was gone by mid-July. We went back to just getting by. So mama sipped on a patch of ice outside Chick-fil-A. We knew they was a Christian bunch, so we didn't ask for all that much. Settled out of court for $10,000 and free chicken till our dying day. Bunch of lowlifes living high life, money burning a whole ride through the pockets of our holy jeans. Mama's got a limb now, but we all get to swim now, cause we got it above ground, sitting next to a trampoline. Started running thin. We were looking for another way to spin that wheel again. I heard a song a couple months ago. It was Carrie Underwood on the radio. Reminded me of a poem my brother wrote back in second grade. Well, I knew she didn't steal it, but so what? We lawyered up and we sued her, but these days we figure we pretty much get paid to go away. A bunch of lowlifes living a high life, money burning a whole ride through the pockets of our holy jeans. The songs are number one now, and we got a hot tub now, standing next to the above ground, which is next to the trampoline. Gonna be a fun day, but as long as it ain't a Sunday, we can go to Chick-fil-A and eat.
Red answer.
Now I can follow that crap.